He was not an umuntu othanda ukukhuluma, but he was a guy who had like a vision empilweni, and who always like inspire us with, no, in life you must never give up. And he was always pushing, hustling each and everything. I bought with Tangenza something, guy. You always go for that thing. Like the way he used to treat us, like, and other people, it's quite sad for me, yeah. Because I've lost a friend and I've lost a brother. It's quite sad because we had plans. It was a triangle. So, because when he started working, and then we knew now things are, our vision are coming to plans now. Yeah, so like it's quite sad for me to say, but I know.